is your summoner? And what does he do?
Who is your summoner? And how does he farm?
Now, I'm dead serious.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Get on my chopper.
If Gragas flash stunned, he could. I mean, if Gragas flash body slammed, he would have got killed.
Who is your summoner, and what does he do?
Now I have no flash.
Get on my chopper.
Dude, I forgot how OP Sion's passive is.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Wow, he dodged my auto attack. That probably would have killed him. Last hit at the tower, real to see. An ally has been slain.
Who is your summoner? And what does he do?
Why is this hero so fat? God. Only had exhaust. It's gotta be fucked.
Do it.
Fuck, dude. Shook two hits from the tower.
Do it. Who is your summoner? And what does he do? On my chopper.
Wow, I forgot that does little damage.
Your summoner, and what does he do?
Oh, fuck, dude. He had both summoners up still. I don't know if I can trade him. Weird. Oh, that's why. GP's ulti didn't hit anything. And then Soraka like raped. Sucks.
Enemy double kill.
What the hell's happening? Yeah, I guess we just don't fight Renekton. I can just free farm all day I want. was the best CV ever.
Who is your summoner? And what does he do?
Well, the regen isn't that high, actually. I kind of feel like I want that item that goes makes you go super fast and attack fast. And then I want to go all armor pen, because I don't need AD on this guy.
An ally has been slain.
Red buff. This Gragas is bad. He's losing us the game more than anything. Bottom lane I don't even care about because like you can still win with bottom lane feeding. But this Gragas is really bad. I could just unlay in this Renekton if I had exhaust, but
get on my job,
whatever. I got exhaust next time.